prove that
secant a,
secant a
multiplied by 1 minus sin a,
1 minus sin a
multiplied by secant a plus tangent a equals to 1.
Is equal to
1.
I forgot to write Nimisha. Your name, Nimisha.
10J.
10th J. Okay. So how you will do this?
Ma'am, first we will take left hand side. Ma'am, we will convert all the identity ratios in terms of cos and sin.
Right. So what is secant a?
Ma'am, 1 by cos a. 1 minus sin a.
1 minus sin a.
And 1 upon cos a.
1 by cos a.
Plus
tan a is?
Sin a.
Sin a upon
cos a.
Cos a. This is equal to?
1 minus sin a. Upon cos a. Multiplied by 1 plus cos a. 1 upon cos a.
1 plus sin a upon cos a.
Cos a.
You have taken LCM cos a from here.
And now we multiply the both.
Numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. So we get 1 minus sin a into 1 plus sin a will be 1 minus
sin square a.
Right.
Upon
cos square a. What is 1 minus sin square a?
Cos square a.
Cos square a upon
cos square a. Which is equal to 1.
This is 1 and this is the
RHS. Hence proved.
Good job.